You can't really look at this footage and then tell me that chainswords are impractical, because just make that a bit more compact for combat engineers, and then you have the Ripper from Fallout. It would be good in urban situations like this, removing barricades, or even to help make barricades a lot faster than getting heavy equipment out.